It's Hannah here, and today I wanted to share with you another little cozy fallish planner setup that I've done. It's not really specifically fall themed, but it really brings that cozy kind of sweater weather vibe. And I have created this setup inside this gorgeous vintage rose Kiki K planner, which I've received recently. And yeah, it's real leather, and I have had my eye on this planner for a while, but it wasn't until I saw the August Simply Gilded box, the Park Avenue box, that I knew that I had to get this planner, because everything inside that box would fit perfectly. So I bought this one so that it arrived around the same time as the Simply Gilded box. So I'm really, really glad to have been able to create kind of this setup of my dreams. However, this is very much a decorative setup. It's not like overly decorative, but it's decorative in the sense that I haven't actually used this planner. I haven't used the inserts, and right now I don't have a use for it. I have another B6 planner that's meant to be my home planner. Haven't been the best at using it. I'm kind of figuring out different ways I want to plan and use my planner binders. So I did this one just for fun. So I hope this video at least can bring some inspiration for cozy fall setups, even though I don't really have anything functional to share with you in here. So that's just a little disclaimer, but now let's get into it. So first, I just want to show you this super cute charm. This one came with the box. I love this. It's Jasper the Bear holding a heart, a little pink bow there as well. And I love the super shiny, gorgeous heart kind of key ring that is like, I've only seen Simply Gilded do these. So I think that's really, really pretty and super cute. So, getting into the planner, it has two button closures, or two buttons, you can decide. Mine is not that filled up, so I've actually had it on the tightest, and that works really well. But if you bulk it up some more, you can decide to have it, you know, on the wider option, and you can fit much more in there. Okay, so here we go. Into the planner we go. And yeah, so this is the front view. It's quite simple, really. I haven't, like I said, decorated too much. But going into the pockets here, this is the notepad that came with the box. Super pretty. I just tucked that into the pockets and I added a little rose gold chunky paperclip to kind of make it stay there. And then in here, I made a little washi sampler from the washi from this box. Love it. It's super pretty. So that's just tucked in there really for decoration, at least for now. And then here I actually have one of these Kiki K metal stickers that they had on sale on their website. So I stocked up on a few, and I placed this one here because I wanted to have something, but I wasn't really sure. It kind of looks like a pin. And of course, it's an H because my name is Hannah. Either way, so there's nothing back here. I don't believe I have anything in here either. Nope, nothing. I do, however, just for decoration, I have... This was actually the back of the B6 notebook that came with the kit. As you can see, I've cut it apart. And I will show you where the front of it is, but the... I just have the back peeking through for now for, like I said, some more decoration. I think it looks really pretty. And then we have the dashboard, which consists of this beautiful journaling card that came with the box. Love it so much. It has like a chocolatey brown foiling, which is really unique. And actually, this is where the front of the notebook is, because it's actually... on the bottom there. I couldn't decide which one I wanted to use. I could go and do it like this, but then I felt like there was so much of this kind of rose pink. This one is super cute too. I love this illustration of Jasper. But I also loved this journaling card and I wanted to have some contrast. So I simply placed it on here with some washi, as you saw. And so it's very easy to remove, it doesn't ruin anything. So in case I change my mind or I just want to take a peek at Jasper beneath, it's quite easy to do so. All right, so on the back, I actually placed, this is a Kiki K envelope that came with, I bought a bunch. If you've seen my last Kiki K haul, you know that it was filled with a lot of cards. I kind of stocked up on different cards and stuff. And I took one of the cards, I think it's in the back here, but I took the envelope of it and placed it here. And in there, I just placed some Simply Gilded bow seals that, this one came with the August box. This is from the Blush Baby collection, I believe. Yeah, I placed just ones that matched the setup. Once again, everything this is for decoration, but of course, if you use the planner, you could use it to, you know, use it for decoration and have them handy somewhere. You can place any stickers that would fit. I believe this is an A6 envelope. And then here I made a little kind of bookmark. This is one, these are super cute stickers. I think I received them with the Simply Gilded Advent calendar last year. Little Jasper the Bear stickers. And I have another one on the back there. Just place them like on top of each other on some leftover laminate when I've made dividers. And then I just took some of the washi that came with the box and it was perforated. It's like different. I think it was the perforated task washi. And I just took a bunch of them and placed on here so that if I were to use this planner, these are really great to use. You can easily like pull them off, maybe not that easily, more easily than on paper. And that way you have a bunch of easily accessible and pretty tasks you can add. If I were to use this planner, it would probably be as a home planner. So I thought that would be very functional and good to have handy. And then we get into the dividers. And I actually kept the dividers that came with the planner. They were these white ones, as you can see, with these different like stripes. Very like, I don't know what you would call this pattern, but it's rose gold foiled, so they match the planner perfectly. But I actually cut all of the tabs off, as you can see, and instead I added these rose gold foiled bow seals, the ones that you saw here, or similar ones. And I did it on both sides. So I kept the tab. The tab is still beneath here. I just placed this bow seal on top. So it's a bit more sturdy than it looks. I wanted to try it this way. We'll see how I like it. But either way, here's the back of that. I just have some sticky notes from another old Kiki K collection, I believe. And then I have, this is actually an acetate from the September box, which really, it has nothing to do with the August box, but it was rose gold and many of the, I mean, you could easily incorporate them, but I decided to add the specialty papers that was included because they really match this planner too. And then these are the inserts that came with the planner. I have a little paperclip here. I don't actually remember where I got this one from. I just thought it matched and I found it in my stash. These are the monthly inserts. I do really like the Kiki K inserts. I just, like I said, I haven't used this planner for anything yet. So yeah, the second tab on the back, I placed some little deco cards. This is backing, I think, for the charm that it was super pretty. So I used that as a little bit of decoration, and then I layered it with this. This is actually from Mommy Lay, and it says, home is where my planners are. I thought the colors really worked in this planner, and once again, if I were to use this planner, it would be as a home planner. So I wanted to have this in a home planner for a while. Once again, I have, this is Vellum from the September Simply Gilded box. Super pretty, super lightly rose gold foiled, but the pink works perfectly in here. This is the weekly section, so these are all the weekly inserts that came with the planner. I also created this. This is just a little, I do these sometimes, like washi flag paper clips. I have a tutorial on that, and I'll try to remember to link it. This is from the washi that came with the box, so I just thought that it was cute to have there, and once again to add more of the box. And it's a bunch, it's like a whole year's worth. I really want to, I'm like a little bit confused with my planning system as of right now. But I want to use the stuff I have, and at the same time I want it to work for me and be functional. And that's kind of what I'm trying to figure out. Either way, so here is the third divider. On the back, with another one of those chunky rose gold paper clips, I just have a little card. And this I received in a KKK kind of self-care little package. And then we have some more of that gorgeous acetate. And this section is just notes. This is a gorgeous rose pink bow paper clip from Blush Bow Boutique. Fits so well in here. I just love finding things that match to create a cohesive theme. Just a bunch of, you know, regular note papers. I love these papers though, because I believe they're 100 GSM. So I think that's a really good paperweight. Also, it doesn't bulk up your planner too much. Fourth and last divider, I believe this is the card that came with the envelope that I showed you earlier. Or maybe where was it? Oh, there it was. So I believe this is from their There She Is collection. This one says strong, brilliant, brave, beautiful, fearless, and confident. And once again, a good reminder, and just matched perfectly in here. More of this beautiful vellum. And here I just have some more note paper. First we have grid paper, and then we have regular blank paper. At the very back, I have placed the stickers that came with the planner. I do actually use these very functionally, like to track different things. Not in this planner yet, of course, but in my personal planner, it's the same type of stickers, just different colorway. And these also came with the planner. I think they fit the insert, the monthly inserts, really well. So that's why I like to use them. Then at the very back here, I love that these KKK planners come with page lifters. I think that's a great bonus. So I placed this one at the back here. You know, it's quite a thick kind of plastic just insert. And I did also place some sticky notes on here from an older Simply Gilded box. At the back, it came with a notepad, but I decided to take it out because I didn't feel like having it in here. And then lastly, I have the pen, and this is also a Simply Gilded pen. It looks a lot, you know, like KKK pens that are out there, but this one, she has the engraved bow on top, which is signature for her. And it also says Simply Gilded, you know, on there. It's a regular, I haven't used it yet, so it still has the little thing on it. But just an all shiny rose gold. Also came with the September kit. So yeah, that is everything for this setup. Once again, all just very functional, just me making things pretty in my planner. Sometimes I just like creating setups, and I have actually a lot of planner setups that I've never used, which is a shame, but I love to create a cohesive theme. And sometimes I have a plan and then I don't end up actually planning it, if you know what I mean. But yeah, I had a lot of fun doing this one. It's not too complicated. If you have the Simply Gilded box, you could easily recreate this in a lot of ways. So feel free to do that if you want to. And if you have Instagram, you can, share it with me, because I would love to see if I've inspired you in some way. It's really inspiring for me to get that feedback. So yeah. But that is it for now. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more planner videos or artsy, crafty, things, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because I try to create at least one video every week. And yeah, I hope to see you next time. Bye for now.